That's at 20. So now all we gotta do is just max out the passive. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I got a ring protection card. Would have been nice to have that before. Check out on that bangle, it's 14. That should be alright. I didn't even check to see if this thing had XP share. Natural chance, there's a one. I'm gonna protect your ass. Didn't put the scoreboard up, damn. I missed my score. Tried it. I don't know who the hell. Oh shit. I'm not gonna make it. How's the grind going? Oh, it's fine. I mean, I just got started pretty much. Keep an eye on this other thing, because I know they're gonna try to sneak. Yeah, come on, be stupid. I got a full uppercut waiting on you. Is the microphone good? Like, can you hear me good, or is the music too loud? Yeah, is the audio good, or is it like too low? Sounds good to you? All right. Sometimes I gotta make sure, because sometimes people don't say nothing. Came late, man. At least come early enough to save me. Why is he doing that now? Ooh, get down there. Have you tried out the cursed item? I have one cursed bangle. Like, soon as I seen cursed bangle, I put it on Urshifu. I don't think a lot of people even got cursed incense yet. I just got it to level 20. He don't have a fucking moon look. What the hell? I know that damn thing stay up. Why ain't nobody getting involved? Damn, dude. What the fuck is this Blissey doing? Throw an egg bomb or something. I'm gonna upgrade the scoreboard because I won my last game and I didn't put the a 20-second wait time before I got back. Look at this. What the hell? This Blissey, bro. What the... Like, you just keep avoiding you keep avoiding shit. And why? I gotta put one win and one loss on there. Stupid, man. It's two matches that we could have won. Once I got ring protection. I don't like playing with stupid people. I do not.